I froze? Game, no! No, don't say it. Listen, I think I froze, and I think I crashed. Again. The second time. I don't think I'm gonna be able to play this game. Try one more time.
Who are you?
Try one more time. If it doesn't work, then I'm just gonna have to... This is the one copium. Fingers crossed. Also, what is the point of autosaving if you can't actually pick up where you last saved off?
You can stand on the edge.
Doubled. I didn't know I could fall from that. Okay. I get why we have autosave now. No! Hey there, my name is Emaura, and welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, and let me tell you, it was an ordeal to get this game to work. Every time I try to play, the game would crash at the same exact part in a fight, and it did it 3 whole times. Then, after that, I was like, man, I'm done. I'm gonna have to pick this up another day, and so I uninstall the game. I reinstall it, I verify all my files, repair everything I can to get it working, and finally, on the 4th try, I'm able to get past that part. So, you know, it's been a mission, but I'm finally able to show you what gameplay I did get through for my first episode. So, without further ado, let's get into the video.
Safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing.
Journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
I'm watching.
Why doesn't she come back? She's doing this for
you. That's so creepy. She has a head.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
Up ahead.
Helheim.
see it too.
You promised you came here.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
The game looks beautiful.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
Do this, go back, go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
I wonder what's been going on here.
What's she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
Oh.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
All the voices give me chills. Okay, so now I can move.
my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell. Do not forget.
Oh, I have to hold it. Senua.
Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
So I had to use my focus there. Oh, she just walks over it. Okay, good. Take this.
But she's not stopping.
What's that?
Not this time.
Oh.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillion.
So she's going there for her lover? Her lover's soul? Okay.
His soul is in Helheim. His soul still lives. The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Well, what's in here? I wonder if I can pick up like little collectibles. Probably not, right? This doesn't seem like a game that would have any like secret items in the world. I think it's just purely for the story, right?
Speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard, Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of Earth, Harvest, Wind, and Sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Okay. Is there anything behind this? Nope. Ooh, that's a long fall.
Where are we? Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Okay. Oh, what's this? Can I approach it?
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
You have to take a closer look to see.
I can see one.
She needs
Hold
to
it
focus
in your
now.
Mind's eye.
She needs to use her eyes.
Find one like it to open the gate.
I have to look here.
Focus. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
This should be it, right? Oh, there it is. Can I go to
the gate? Is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
I'm glad
I spent 6 years
that out.
Enslaved in hell, but I watched the Northmen, learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Ooh, what an angle.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
Well, here's another rune. I think it's a rune. Stone?
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
What's in here? Okay. I need to get across that bridge, so I'm taking a little shortcut. Okay, I didn't know what crouch was, so I'm glad that she automatically does that. I think I rebound that. Ooh, we're jittery.
Stay back.
Look at it.
You have to open it.
This is the gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Someone's here. Shit! What is that? What is that? I froze? Game? No. I froze. Pee pee poo poo. Well, that is mad unfortunate. Kind of appeared out of nowhere.
Alive.
what the fuck? Are there more than one? More than? Oh no, what's going on? What the? Dude! They're shadows! Was this supposed to happen?
A vision of what's to come. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
Don't scratch. Oh.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost. You gotta be joking me, man.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillion taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. Now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not right.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Van Raven. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillion, to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
So...
She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Okay, so this one is the illusionist, and I don't know what this one is. I wasn't paying attention.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Okay, let's go. I'm so happy that it hasn't crashed at the same spot. Now I can actually play the game. Oh, here's another stone.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri, in shape. He was like a man, big and powerful.
I thought that was a stone.
Bor took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Okay. That story time is over. Let's get in here. Stuff. It's like a platform here. Let me go this way. I don't want to open the door yet. Something up here. What is it?
What's that? It's a wall. It's a door.
What is this? Can I use my focus on it? I don't think I can do anything with it right now. Maybe I have to do something with the door first.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay, maybe I go back. Maybe I go back up here. Okay, let me go back on top of this. Can I look at the door through the gate? Oh!
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Hmm. Okay. What is? I'm in danger. Don't tell me that. Go back. Don't tell me that.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
I'm in danger. How bad is it? Be afraid. Okay. Ah, there you are. Maybe we can. He's a better fighter than her. He's not better than me. What else?
Remember your training. You got it.
What am I doing wrong? I'm doing something wrong, aren't I? Oh no, there are just that many enemies. I thought I was killing him the wrong way. Okay. So I need to find this symbol.
The power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
He's right up there too. This way? This way? I think I need to get to a higher ground. Pointing me this way?
To break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
It's the water, isn't it? But it's reversed. Is it? Ah, the water. Got you. I just wasn't looking at it the right way. And now I just look at it through the portal, right? Oh, nope, I don't. Do I just touch it? I just touch it.
Do you feel it too? It's like crossing into another world that looks
the
same.
I thought it was him, but it wasn't.
Feels.
Is watching. There's another symbol.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen.
To break
don't.
The seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Okay, this is another like climbing thing, I believe. Not him. It's another portal. What is this? It's just a little nook? It is. I can hear the growling. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go towards it, right? Crouch?
Living off berries, roots, and rabbits.
Ah. It's just to interact.
We call such a person a gelt. Some like truth become gelt in search of pain.
Open the door.
Others.
I don't know what this is for, but.
To purge a curse. Those who make it back.
Here's another one.
Changed.
I'm so close.
She can get up now. She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. She can get up. It must be magic. Dark magic. A trick. Valravan tricking her.
Okay.
How can she get up?
I need to.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Get down.
It's not. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
I need to go to this platform over here. Oh, what's this up here though? Beam. No. I didn't want to do that. on this other side. How do I get up here? There was a stone over here that I could read or listen to, but I'm not sure how to get there. I wanted to get that stone, but I already spent like 5 minutes trying to look for it. This is also, this place is illusioned.
Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
I wanted to try the door first. I was going to go over here, but I was like, let me just try the door. Is this a battle? Whoa. Oh shit. There we go. He's finished. There's two. Fuck. No, he's not.
Shit. End it. No, this is nearly the end.
Okay. Here we are.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
This is why you need to have complete and full control of key mapping. Because this is so much better. I didn't have a button I could reach for changing my target, so I just had to, like, watch dodge behind me.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Okay. This gate isn't activated yet. I'm just gonna go to the door because I think that's what they want me to do. If I find him, I find the correct.
The song. Bell-Raven. Bell-Raven's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus, listen.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an emotion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest? In the wilds.
The wilds.
I have to find him.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
I think if I can find him, get close to him, it'll be the one that I need.
Did she beat her darkness?
No.
Here we go.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillion. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillion. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
I'm gonna go up to him. Or I'm gonna try anyway. Why is he helping?
It's a trick. Quiet. I can't say. Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods. She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
Alright. So I think what we have to do is go through these gates to absolve all the fake
and kill the
sigils. The bridge is fixed on this. I think I go through here.
Open it.
Oh, not from this side.
Not from this.
There's a bridge. I can at least open this. Or, yeah. Can set it down. Here's another gate. Oh. Did I miss that the first time? I think I did. I think I did miss that the first time. I wasn't looking where I needed to. I'm gonna go ahead and open the door.
Say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them.
I think that's what I need to do. Alright, here we are.
The ravens.
They will go.
No.
There's still three.
Where have they gone?
They gone.
She did it. What does that mean?
Looking back. I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all.
My pinky is cold.
And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Oh, wait, it's right here.
Focus. Hell ravens.
Huh.
Broken. The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
This way.
It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet. It will gnaw at her. Biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Okay. Him right there. Come fight me. An illusion. Should have known.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
There are stairs here. There was something down here. Let me see if I can go into this little place here. Okay. I see.
Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Well, it will end. What is this for? Oh, is that? Okay. Let me try this now. There's a branch that appeared. Maybe I can climb that. It looks like I can because it has yellow marking on it. Yeah, this is what I'm supposed to do. I'm so close. Oh. Rice.
Broken. The gate is open.
It's open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
I'm still here. Are you too? Where are we? I remember. It
didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness? Make sense of it?
Like the crow is feeding on her.
Settles in.
The raven.
Strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear. Deeper. Deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back.
Help me.
But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Oh shit, you kind of tough. What the fuck is that? Oh no, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Bruh. Dude, I didn't even have a chance to... Oh, adios. I can't block. Okay. Am I just tired? Can I just not do anything? She just doesn't evade, man. She just doesn't evade. Okay. I see. One of these guys. I see what I have to do now. I have to charge my iron mirror through battle. Fuck. Can I, like, I dodged into him. I can't see him. I can't see anything. Oh no, am I bugged? Okay, sure.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim.
I think I bugged out, but it is what it is.
With every battle, darkness grows stronger. Every victory bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillion's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Okay, well, I beat him somehow. I think that last fight at the very end became bugged for me because I couldn't see what was going on, and then I just ended up just swinging. I was like, well, it is what it is.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds, and there she saw them. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees, the mountains, the caves.
Alrighty then. We are done here, I think.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And
beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Alright, now you gotta go to this other door. I don't remember what his name is, but I'm sure they'll reintroduce us when we get to it. What is this? It's darkness here. Okay. Okay. Fuck.
Stop that.
Fuck. Shit. To deal with. Oh, can't block that. Holy shit, man. Press the wrong button. Fuck.
Get up quick. Fuck. It's not over. It's coming. Can't do it.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
Okay.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northman.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here. It's pretty late. I think this is a good spot. About an hour and a half of content, and I wanna end it here. I think this is a good spot to stop at, or at the second boss. So I can, this is a good spot. I think this is a good spot.